When a bird flies, its wings make two kinds of movements. The inner part of each wing moves up and down. The outer part moves in a circle. On the downstroke, the wing feathers overlap so no air can pass through. The wings push air downward and back, propelling the bird through the air. On the upstroke, the feathers twist open, allowing the air to pass through and making it easier to lift the wing.